Okay, you guys, this is my final attempt at a video tonight. This is my third attempt. I have not been doing videos, as you guys are probably are aware of. Frosty and I got a new puppy because Scooby's no longer with us, and I just don't want to talk about it. But Lily is our new puppy. She's, what, a little over 9 months? Yeah, when we first got her, she was kind of sick. She had worms, and she had to go to the vet and everything. And a little while after we took her to the vet, she was getting really, really big. So we found out that she was pregnant. We didn't know how far along she was, but on December 27th, she had five puppies. Five. Two sets of twins, and then we have a Rottie wiener. Lily is a wiener dog. My bed is kind of really messy. I have my package from Lipstick Kiss, and yeah. By the way, I won first place with her contest, and everything is being used. Okay, here we go. See if we can't get this down far enough. Okay, right now the puppies are feeding.
Finally.
Yes, this one right here is Mouse. Then over here, this one right here, this is Uno. You can see this little black tushy right here. See if I can't move Uno's little butt. This is Pilsy. This is the Rottie wiener. Then right here, we have Bart. And then clear over here, this is Bart's twin sister, Izzy. Named after a band that both Frosty and I miss and love to death, and that's Izzy Honor, a local band from around here. And, oh, I forgot. This poochie right here, this is Lily. This is the new baby of the family. She's my little girl. She's doing good. She was Frosty's Christmas present to me, pretty much. Frosty's not a big dog person, not a big pet person, but he actually likes Lily. She's a good girl.
She wants to be.
Yeah, when she wants to be. If you guys know both Frosty and I personally and not through the internet, we haven't been telling everybody about the puppies. They're not even 2 weeks old. We don't want people coming around and, oh, we want a puppy, or, oh, I want to hold it, or anything like that. We don't want people around the dogs. Lily's very, very protective. Not just that, but it's really hard for us to get her to nurse the puppies. And when people come around, like, his grandmother lives, in the apartment below us. When she comes up, Lily just does not want to feed at all for almost days on end. So, we're not having people come over to check out the puppies. Nothing like that. So far we're not thinking about getting rid of any of them. I mean, we are going to get rid of at least one, but right now we're just worried about raising them and keeping them healthy. And we still got like 6.5 weeks before we can even think about getting rid of them, so we're not gonna push it. Frosty knows that it's pretty stressful on myself. I do get very, very attached to animals, as you guys all know. I mean, last summer you saw me break down when I almost lost my dogs, due to Frosty's neighbors who, well, the woman, she's an absolute cunt, and her husband is a total dickhead son of a bitch. And they got bastard children running around that, should be just smacked upside the head. But that's my personal opinion. I don't feel that way about all kids. I don't feel that way about all people, but they have dogs as well, and they let them bark all the time, and their biggest concern was I had dogs outside barking. In this town, everybody has dogs outside barking, so why were we singled out? Our dogs were no louder than the others. So, you want to be a bitch or a cunt to me? I'm going to be one right back, and I am so much more mean than you can be, As I said, Scooby's no longer with us. I don't really like to talk about it. It still really hurts. Frosty saw the breakdown of that, and it was not pretty. I do still have Ginger and Snoopy and Tiny, which I'm thinking of adopting Ginger and Snoopy out. Only because Ginger and Snoopy are getting kind of mean. And, they've been getting that way for the past year, almost, ever since we moved out of Pittsburgh, so. And I don't feel comfortable adopting Tiny out with his, special condition. He, for lack of better words, he is retarded. And he's just my special puppy. He's my special little guy. I don't feel right getting rid of him. I know that Ginger will be great with another family. Another family will love her, and she will love them. She's nothing but love. And Snoopy, he's more of a one-dog family kind of, you know, kind of dog. He needs a family that's just going to pay him attention. And that's what I'm doing with that. And the puppies, we're just playing it day by day. We're keeping them healthy, and my God, are they getting big. I think when they were born, they were maybe half the size of my hand, and, well, here, I'll show you my little guy here. This is Uno. Yeah, see, not even 2 weeks, and they've, like, over doubled in size. He's, like, all crazy right now. He wants fed, so here you go, buddy. But yeah, they've over doubled in size, but you know what? This is long enough. This is like 7 minutes. Yeah. Anyways, you guys, a couple of people I want you guys to check out. If you haven't, there's DigitilSoul. He's the last person that commented my page. Really great videos. If you like gaming, this guy is like totally down to earth and he's real. He is fucking for real. He's really cool. There's Lipstick Kiss, Kim. Kim is awesome. She's the next one under Digital Soul or Frank. And then I've been watching this guy for months now. I never subscribed until just the other day. If you don't know about Toby Turner and Phillip Defranco, I think you guys would absolutely love these guys. I have, just look up on YouTube, do a search for Toby Turner or, oh yeah, but I will put a link down here for their channels and stuff in the info box. There's Toby Turner, there's Phillip Defranco, there's Blackbox TV. Blackbox TV, oh my God, you guys have to check this shit out. It's like short horror flicks, like only a few minutes, but my God, these are fucking awesome. Like, Frosty and I, we watch them every time they come out. He's subscribed. I just subscribed. Just fucking phenomenal. These guys are wicked awesome. Who else? Oh, there's a girl that I absolutely love her makeup. She's like, you guys know I've been into the makeup thing for a while, and Dana is one of my favorites. And Nikki Tutorials, Vintage or Tacky, Misschievous. I've been watching Misschievous for almost 2 years now, I do believe. Yeah. So, and then there's Lauren. I'll put all these links and everything in the bottom. But you guys, that's pretty much it for now. If you do go and subscribe, let them know that, you know, I kind of directed you over, or, you know, I said something. Just say, you know, hey, Night Angel sent us over. You know, this way they know I do watch them, and I do recommend you guys check them out at least. All right, you guys, this is almost 10 minutes now. I'm gonna head out, and I will check y'all later. So, as always, live like it's the last moon rising, and, how about you guys send me some videos, or video ideas in my inbox, or down below. Also, if you haven't checked out Shane Dawson, or Fluffy Talks, or Swift Karate Chop, which is Matthew Brian Brown, do so. And again, I will put all their channels in the bottom too. So, peace.